Gina. It's Saturday, July 16th. It's going to be hot today.
Thought about what you said about hating pool owners and that you were going to send Rob to give them tickets and make their lives miserable, and it made me feel really bad because, you know, I have a pool and it's a huge responsibility, and you really should pity us people. Because, like, I had to just drop a house payment into my cement just to fix my skimmer. I have to come out here and clean the pool. I got to put water in it. I got to pay for it. It's ridiculous. You should not be mad at us. You should pity us. So anyway, it's going to be hot today. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning. I think I need a dip in my pool.